beautiful. So beautiful.
Okay, so what's the difference between blow and hammer?
Blow. Blow is when you explode. Why hammer?
So you use hammer. Just
when you use hammer. Hammer.
The difference of I don't blow, I don't hammer.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing?
Yes.
I mean, what's the difference between blow and hammer?
Almost the same thing. If you hammer, me say you don't get you. The money they be me won't hammer. Then if you blow, that's still the same thing.
Hammer. I don't feel differentiable. If na hammer, that kind of hammer way, you don't get money. You have been a.
Yeah, what don't you like that?
You don't say hammer. And that's the way capital they use the pressure.
No, I mean,
if you want blow, because I don't feel differentiable. That was the difference.
Blow is like when you've reached like a peak in your career. Yeah, in your career, yeah.
Hammer
is when you have money, man. You don't hammer money. Yeah, money don't enter your hand, life and the rest.
Hammer. Okay, no, like in a real sense.
Yes.
Okay, blow and hammer. I think something like you have blow, like to celebrities, like have make money here, I've arrived. I don't hammer, like the money is already there, like I'm enjoying myself. That's it.
Beautiful.